It's again, you know, now we cancel school for cold. I mean,
it's deep freeze. This is serious business.
It is. Come on now. I mean, there's no ice going with it or any snow. I mean, what happens to America? We're getting soft, Terry. We're getting soft. And I'm being only slightly facetious, but it does concern me a little bit that in America, on this and any number of other fronts, we're sending messages to our young people that if life is hard, you can curl up in the fetal position somewhere in a warm place and just wait till it stops being hard. And that just isn't reality. It just isn't.